And now we are getting into the gateway speed test sessions. And the first team will be France. I guess it is because they set the order of the flying order according to the previous placings at the FAI meets. I can only guess. And France did not have a gateway team in Australia, so they start from the bottom here. But that is really more or less wild guessing, but I think that could be the reason that France would be the first team flying in gateway. They are getting ready. Speed test in gateway.
On essaie de se mettre en performance, pas de défi, d'accord, on fait ce qu'on sait faire et puis chance qu'on est là.
Thank you.
city, David. We just watched Gateway. You were spectators, visitors. What did we see?
Some nice things actually. Eventually I came back to Saab to see them flying because wearing a different hat at the IPC, it's nice to see it happening.
And athletically, teams, performances.
Yeah, they are doing different jumps, so it's hard to tell, and you never know what the goal is of each team. But the Russians look very smooth, slower, and the US to me look very quick. So for sure, the Paraclete XP team was the quickest that I saw, and their Qatar looked very good, very solid. I think Jeremy kept them under control, so it'll be good to see if he does turn it up a little bit if they have to. I know that those control guys can fly fast, but Paraclete super super good, very quick. Russian slow, but they were flying on a very high percentage speed, airspeed, and that was it really. The French, I think, looked where I expected them to be. They're good, they're quick, also light flyers. But if I had to rate it right now, I would go Paraclete looked the top of what you saw.
All right, thank you very much, gentlemen. Back to artistic. So what do you see on artistic flying? I'm just kidding.
I have a come.